on the fabled West Mag Trail system. Originally, got the name Habit Trail because it kind of winds back and forth. And in some of the winding back and forth, things got a little screwed up. So we're rerouting a few things and trying to take advantage of these lovely mine holes which you see here benching around.
Yeah.
However, in order to do that, we have to get rid of the stump of death. It's good to have something up here for people to come ride. People will come up here and not really know where to go, so they end up getting lost, they get bummed, or they end up on private property and tick off landowners. So this is kind of nice because it tells people exactly where they can go, where they can't go, and then there's enough stuff up here to really keep people happy, especially when we keep kind of recreating trails like this.
Yeah, hit it again and just see if you need to push anything.
Looks like we go a little higher there.
Terminology.
Looks pretty good.
So you're gonna have to go inside of that rock. Are we on this? Doesn't this make any sense?
So there's two flags to go. We can cut it in here, but that's gonna be tight coming out of that. Go tight to the tree though.
This is it right here. It really sets you up.
Yeah, and then I think that sets you up, right?
I guess it's going to be a downhill line from the top there. There's a launch pad that they've built, and they've built up all the steps in between so everything's nice and cool. And it's a nice even line coming down and hit this berm off the ramp here to the left and back up on this other feature.